take me for a runaway. I guess I'm a little torn. My life is on the highway, my song's on the radio. I cannot deny, I love being wild. And when the light's out, I'm moving on. I cannot deny, I aim for the sky. So when they are gone, then we are out. We're talking about a good time. We're chasing every moment, all the good nights. We're always looking out and it's a good life.
Proper raining. Soggy. Like, proper raining.
The summer's touching the sides of the hills, flooded it down, essentially created a mudflood.
Still pretty though.
Beautiful. You just wouldn't want to swim in it.
No, you can see it's really cloudy.
We were breathing, flying, feeling the light's guiding our way. Running with the night light, hearts burning for the first time. Reality is closer, but we're not getting older. Dawn at Denver Castle, paints you and me in yellow. And now we'll soon be over. We're soldiers and we're higher, higher. We're higher, higher. We're higher, higher. Out of time, running with the nightlight, hearts burning for the first time. Reality is closer, but we're not getting older. Dawn of Tim Picasso paints you and me in yellow, and now we'll soon be over. We're soldiers and we're higher, higher.
When I say I'm on the edge, I'm like right on the edge. Bend.
It's two-way though, isn't it?
Yep.
Oh. How you get two through here, I do not know.
You can't, it's one at a time, it's why it's a short tunnel.
Another one here. Oh my lord. You can't even see this. Oh, I thought it was somebody's lights on. That's what they're saying, put your lights on. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, in the height of summer it'll be a pain in the butt.
Wouldn't it just? I would not do this in August.
Was that it? What was it?
I think there might be a couple more.
Oh, you can see the road.
Oh, that's spectacular. I wake up as the train leaves the station. You're not here, I see nothing at all. That's even bigger than I thought it was going to be. That's what she said. That's... yeah.
Oh my word, look at that funicular.
Oh yeah. Those dots are what?
The marker points, so they measure so they can measure if there's any movement in the concrete.
So what, they do that with lasers, do they?
They'll have a camera or something looking at it.
Wow.
They
generally put marker points over them so they can see if it flexes or if it... because it will expand and contract. As it gets hot, cold.
Okay, you ready?
I'm waiting right.
We're talking about a good time. We're chasing every moment, all the good nights. We're always looking out and it's a good time.